Good morning and Jai Hind. This is your computer class and today we are going to discuss about the new chapter input and output devices. So let's come and discuss the chapter. As you know that human body is made of different parts. As like that the computer is also made with the different parts. The parts of computer are divided into three main categories: input devices, output devices and storage devices. The first one is input device. The device which are used to enter data into a computer are called input devices. So some of the common input devices are keyboard. Keyboard has many buttons which are called keys. A keyboard is used for typing letters, words, numbers and special symbols. A standard keyboard has 104 keys. Mouse. A mouse has two buttons on it. It is used to point, move and select any item on the computer screen or monitor. A mouse also helps us to draw pictures and play games. Next one is microphone. A microphone is used to record voice and different sounds into a computer. And it also helps us to talk to our friends through the internet. The next is output devices. The devices are used to display and give the final output. Some of the most common output devices which we used nowadays are, first is monitor. A monitor looks like a TV screen and it shows the text type in and the work done by us, and it also displays the result. Next output device is printers. A printer is used to print the text or picture on paper. It can be used to take both black and white or color printouts. The printed copy on a paper is called the hard copy. The most commonly used printers are dot matrix printer, inkjet printer and laser printer. Speakers allow us to listen to music and hear any sound stored on a computer. Next is headphones. Headphones are used to listen to sounds from a computer or a music player without disturbing others. Headphones consist of one speaker from each ear connected by a band over the head. Now next one is a storage device. A computer uses many devices to store important data and information in the computer. These are called storage devices. The most common storage devices are, the number one is hard disk. Hard disk is like a rectangular box. It is fixed inside the CPU box and it can store a huge amount of data. Next one is CD. A CD or DVD is a round in shape. It helps you to store large amount of data. And DVD stores more data than a CD. It also used for listening to music and watching movies. Next is pen drives. A pen drive stores data can be further copied to any other computer. As a pen drive is small in its size and it is easy to carry. Thank you.